few things which Dr. K.L. Sundar Krishna says, the scientist says, I am going to support and acknowledge, but that does not mean I am not supporting or acknowledging other points he makes. Other points he makes, I have no idea, I don't know about it. So whatever is confirming with my experience, I am going to support it. I am going to explain it. Listen to this. As he says that during the solar eclipse that some energy fusion happening. You can't use the word transmission or fusion or fission. All those words have very less meaning and smaller definition. We should just say energy happening and leave it. Listen carefully. There is an energy happening during the eclipse time. And this virus kind of things does have the planetary interventions. Listen carefully. See, he says the virus has occurred from the upper atmosphere due to the interplanetary force variation. A new alignment in which the Earth has created a conducive atmosphere for the first neutrons with no charge in nature are coming out of most fission energy from Sun. Said Krishna adding, they may have started nucleating with foreign absorbing material which could be nucleus of the biomolecule, bio-nuclear interaction taken place in the upper atmosphere. The mutation of the biomolecular structure protein might have been possible source of this virus. This is the Sundar Krishna's presentation. I want all of you to read this article. First thing, I am in awe and absolutely appreciate his clarity. I give my humble respects to his intelligence, his Sarasvatya, Panditya, his knowledge. I bow down to his knowledge. Many things he is saying, whatever I understood, which is connecting and matching with my Shastra Pramana, my knowledge about the cosmos from my enlightenment, Shastra Pramana and Apta Pramana, I will present it to all of you. Listen. Whatever he says, I'll read out once more. These lines. The virus has occurred. I'm reading out the article published in Hindustan Times. The virus has occurred from the upper atmosphere due to the interplanetary force variation. I agree with this absolutely, and it's truth. A new alignment in which the Earth has created a conducive atmosphere, that's also true. For the first neutrons with no charge in nature are coming out of most fission energy from the Sun. True. They may have started nucleating with a foreign absorbing material, which could be a nucleus of biomolecule, bio-nuclear interaction taken place in the upper atmosphere. The mutation of the biomolecular structure protein might have been possible source of this virus. Listen, whatever he said, I absolutely agree, it is true. I am only adding one more point. I will also project the link to that article. Please read. Listen. See, normally, if a male component, semen, and the female component, if they match, if they meet, in some open place, it will not become a child, it will not become a life, it will not become a baby. But in a space, in the mother's womb, when the male component and female component meet, life happens. That atmosphere, the space which makes the life happen, is called Chit. Chidakasha. Listen carefully. Chit, Chidakasha, is the fifth dimension of the universe. Actually, fifth dimension. But in the modern day scientists, because they start telling time is the fourth and space is the fifth, sometimes I tell Chit as a sixth dimension for your understanding. But in as per the cosmic reality, that space is actually inside time itself. The time space is one and the same. It's not separate in Hindu tradition. In the cosmos, in actual cosmos, time and space are same dimension. So length, breadth, depth, time space. Time space is fourth dimension. Chit is the fifth dimension. Chidakasha. Chidakasha is the space where the life is generated consciously. It is not dead mechanical, chemical actions and reactions. Listen. Now, whatever the scientist is describing, that is happening in a place where Chit is making it alive. That Chit is Parashakti Mahamari. So, if we connect with Parashakti Mahamari, she can completely heal the coronavirus. She can heal the coronavirus. Understand? This whole process which he is describing is not dead chemical, just ordinary chemistry process. It is happening in a place called Chit, Chitakasha. Remember this example. All the male component, female component meeting does not become a child, baby, life. New life does not happen. Because for the new life to happen, both the male component, female component need to meet in a space called Chit. Consciousness. In that dimension, if both meet, only then it becomes life, new life. Same way, what Dr. Krishna says, this process has happened in Chit, that expression is Mahamari. Mahamayi Parashakti Mahamari. If we connect with her and pray to her and request her to heal us and the planet Earth, she is a conscious happening who listens to our prayers and responds to us. She is not just some dead chemical process. No. Conscious happening. She can decide and free us from corona, liberate us from corona.